My name is Kenji Yoshigoe, an assistant professor of computer science. My current research focuses on improving the reliability and security of the wireless communication devices.
The internet has grown exponentially over the past 40 years, but without improvement of the network backbone, it may soon reach its capacity. Through research on high-speed packet switches, Dr. Kenji Yoshigoe is working to ensure the internet continues to evolve. His research is significant and has intrigued others to join the search for a solution. During his five-year tenure at UALR, Dr. Yoshigoe has expanded his research area and collaborated with colleagues in the area of nanotechnology, neuroscience, systems engineering, and computer science, resulting in the development of a reliable, secure, yet very efficient wireless sensor network. He receives grant funding from the NSF for many of his projects and leads the development of a high-performance computing center to be located at the new Engineering and Information Technology Building.